Beginner's Guide to Photography Checklist. A good photographer requires skill and keen powers of observation to be able to capture the best possible image. This beginner's guide to photography mentions some important points in relation to the technical aspects as well as those from an artistic point of view. 1. Aperture settings. A small aperture setting simply means more light can pass through the lens. A higher aperture setting means quite the opposite, less light can pass through the lens. Aperture settings are very important to control the actual lighting of a photograph. 2. Shutter speeds. On manual cameras, shutter speeds are set in a dial on the top frame. By adjusting the shutter speed, one can control the time for which the shutter remains open when a photographer clicks a picture. Fast shutter speeds avoid the problem of camera shake. However, in low light, a photographer may need to open the aperture more and keep the shutter on a low speed. This is when there are more chances of a camera shake due to low light. 3. Film speed. Every film available has a speed rating. This is indicated in terms of ISO or ASA. This term is always affixed with the speed of the film, for example, 100 ISO ASA or 400 ISO ASA. The higher the number of the film, the lesser the amount of light required for a photograph. Therefore, films with a higher ISO ASA can be used for low light situations, and films with a low number are meant for daylight. 4. Understand light and color. A person with good powers of observation will be able to understand the required amount of light needed for a stunning photograph. When there is too much light, the ultimate result will be a washed out effect. When there is very little light, the photograph may appear unclear and very black with no details. 5. Focus on composition. Often a beginner to photography tries to capture a scene without thinking about the different possibilities. If you are attempting nature photography, for example, try to look at the center focus from different points of view. This will help to hone the skills of looking at objects from various angles and develop the ability to click the best possible composition. Practice and creativity will help you to sharpen your skills and turn yourself into a complete professional. If you like this video, why not click the like button below and also subscribe to my YouTube channel.